I think we're live. Are we live? We are alive and we're live. How do you like that? In a pandemic. Right? Woo! I know you're all clapping at home because that's funny. And I think I'm funny. I think I'm a little bit funnier than my husband. He always thinks he's funnier, but most of the people laugh more at my jokes than his. But that's okay. I'm Maria Manna, and I'm so happy to be here this evening. And I'm glad that you joined us. You know, we are watching you watch us on YouTube. So when you do communicate with us, I'll put on my glasses. I'm not going to stop singing, but I will communicate with you. And so let's keep the conversation going. And let us know what you're eating and drinking at home in your pajamas or your underwear or whatever. And that's going to be wonderful for us to know what you're doing. So we've got a great lineup of songs this evening and a special guest. We're going to do a little bit of black gospel and a little bit of jazz. And today would have been Judy Garland's 99th birthday. Woo!
Woo! Happy birthday, Judy.
Happy birthday, Judy. So stay tuned for next year's special show that I'm going to be doing. It will be a Judy Garland special on her 100th birthday, so stay tuned for that. But I am just so blessed to have these incredible musicians with me. Should we get started? Yeah, I think we should. All right. Let's go. Do you guys know what song we're doing?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
One, two, three.
A little bit of Antonio Carlos Jobim. Ladies and gentlemen, I want me some bass. How about that? Stewart, ladies and gentlemen. Respond to anybody here? Let me see. Oh, Karen Way.
Oh, Mama.
Is that your mama?
That's my mama.
Oh, and Mary Crooks. Hi, Mary. Yay. And AJ Clark and Nightwing and Tuna Cat Gaming. I don't know what that means, but anyway. yeah, hey, wonderful. I'm glad you guys are here. Miller, there's a hello from Miller. And then hi from Ottawa. Of course, that's your mom, right? Well, we're going to keep on with the theme of Corcovado and theme of Antonio Carlos Jobim with Corcovado. What a beautiful... If you've never heard this song, it's also called... I think they call it in English. They call it Quiet Nights. It is such a beautiful, romantic song. Yeah. And Corcovado actually means hunchback in Portuguese. And it is, Corcovado is in Rio de Janeiro. It actually is a mountain, and it just kind of slopes up and then slopes down, and they call that Corcovado. History lesson.
Thank you.
Little Albert, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, this is where I long to be, lying here with you by me.
I can't even tell you the last time something like that happened.
It is my honor to welcome a very special young man who has been working very hard with me. I'm just in awe of his growth and his ability and his talent, and it gives me great pride to introduce for the first time Mr. Miller Mason. Yay! Come on up!
Thank you.
Hi, Miller. Grab your mic. I'm so happy. Are you excited?
Absolutely.
Yeah, wow. I'm really excited. And you know what? This song is it's a grown-up song, and you'll see what I mean when he starts singing it. But he does such a great job of it, and I'm going to leave it to Miller and the musicians.
All right, well, before we get started here, I just want to give like a really, really special shout out. There's been a person who's been a very positive influence in my life. Sure, my mom and my dad, but you know. I would like to especially mention Chris Rivolier, one of my teachers. And he's just been such a great impact on my character and my music, and I just want to give a special thanks to him.
It's always the same.
mixed up me.
Talking about the kitchen or the cleaners or someone is clapping in next door or something, I don't know, but it's wow, how does that feel, man?
It feels like I've truly performed for the first time ever.
Well, you did.
Yeah.
Yes. That's amazing. Okay, I have a question for you.
Yes.
Okay, why did you pick that song?
Okay, well, it first inspired me when I saw the album that Seth MacFarlane posted with Liz Gillies.
Right.
And Drinking Again showed up on there. I was singing that song because I love that album so much. And then eventually I just started singing both their parts since it was a duo. Then I just sang both of theirs. And then that kind of evolved into me wanting to learn the original and thus putting it here.
Wow, that's great. Okay, that's super. Wow. So I think we're going to do something together right now, aren't we?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. But you know what I'm really curious about? If you're drinking again, when did you start?
12.
12, because you're 17 now.
Thanks to all my fans that showed up. I really appreciate it.
You can't have a gospel show without doing this song. Even though it's not about religion, it's just, it's, well, the hallelujah part is. Hope you enjoy it.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played, and trying to please the Lord, but you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall and the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah.
Woo!
Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof. Her beauty and the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke your throne and she cut your hair.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, Miller Mason. You'll see him a little bit later. Thank you.
Woo! Woo! Man, I remember the day Leonard Cohen died, like the day of American Pie when the music stopped.
Ashley, you have interesting stories. You should be saying them on the mic.
I'll never forget the day that Leonard Cohen died, actually, because I was on a cruise ship, and I'm a big fan of Leonard Cohen. And I found out, I was like on the internet and found out like 2 minutes before we had to start our evening that here'd like, it was like breaking news that here just passed. And I was like, okay, it's kind of like that American Pie, like the day the music stops playing.
Yeah.
And so I like went up to the bandstand and I was like, I just started playing this song and like no one really on the ship had any idea who just passed away. But I just like put the the spirit into the piano and played the song for like 15 minutes.
He must have loved you on that.
The love boat. Thank you very much.
And good night. That's the end of that.
But wow. Yeah, it was. It was special, and then it became like people were like, "Wow, you really feel that song."
Yeah, and then everybody started
and then
singing
everyone
that.
Started requesting it every night.
And everybody sang it. Katie Lang did it, and hey, you know what? I just want to take this opportunity to let you all know that we play here for donations, and that's how we make our living nowadays is by donation. And doing live streaming. So if you wouldn't normally spend, I don't know what you would normally spend out in an evening, if you would consider making a donation to us, that would be absolutely great. And is the address down here?
Yeah, the address should be just below us.
Just below us. Anyway, what is it? What is the address?
artsonview.ca/donate. And you can donate to the band and you can donate to the venue. And we definitely appreciate you considering this. We're almost through this, I think.
Yes, we're almost through this.
We're seeing the light
here. We're seeing the light, and we're here to sing about it.
And we look forward to the next show we do here, in which you'll be live in person. So
absolutely.
That just makes me want to hoot and holler.
So we're going to do a Natalie Cole tune. Of course, there can't be a Maria Manna show without a Natalie Cole tune. So here it is.
I found my love in Avalon beside the bay. I left my love in Avalon and sailed away. I dream of him in Avalon from dusk until dawn.
It's good with a 17 piece. It's good with just piano.
It's so true.
That is such a great song. So, like I said, it's Judy. Oh, I should actually pay attention to some of the people here. Right. Okay. Woohoo. Amazing. Okay. Drink your milk and you will be as tall as my Boy, Miller. Okay, I don't know what that means. Anyway, that was
right,
very
no,
good.
You got to drink your milk to make your bones strong so you can be tall like Miller.
Oh, but who is he saying
he
that
is
to?
Tall. He is tall. I mean, the world. I mean, if I could have drank more milk as a child, maybe I would have been taller.
Me too. I know. I'm wearing 6-inch heels just so I could have been as tall as, well, reaching kind of close to the 6-foot-1 Miller.
Keep gaming. keep.
Okay. Should we dedicate a song to Judy Garland? I think, yeah. Now, it's you know what, Judy, wherever you are, I just hope we do you proud with this song.
No place like home,
okay, I'm
baby.
I'm not clicking, my heels all fall.
Oh, I'm wearing the wrong shoes for this.
Hope you like that, Jude. I can call her that. All right. So I'm going to call up Miller again. So you know, in the November, December, January, February, March, April, May, June, in the 6-7 months that we've worked together, here's a 17-year-old young man who has gone from, I don't know what, well, you heard the beginnings of his music and his likes, to jazz, to black gospel, and I'm just taking him everywhere. And you just keep up, man. Like, that is really, really good. I'm really happy to share the stage with you. Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to start this song. It's called Do What the Lord Say Do. And you can sing along. If you're at home and you want to sing along, sing along. Here we go. Ah, yeah. Gonna do a little bit of preaching and a little bit of singing. Hope you like this. Here we go. I'm gonna do
what the Lord say do?
What the Lord say do?
What the Lord say do?
Oh, I'm gonna do.
What the Lord say do?
What the Lord say do?
What the Lord say do?
I tried gambling.
Didn't work.
I tried sleep.
Didn't work.
I tried everything under the sun. And I'm gonna do.
The Lord say do.
What the Lord say do?
What the Lord say do?
Call him back at the end of the show, and we are going to do some little bit of soul stuff here. If anybody's watched Sister Act, they've heard this song on Sister Act. I think they did it on one and two. I'm probably wrong. I most of the times I am. My husband tells me that all the time. Wow, Keeg, Miller, keep up the good singing. Nice.
Yeah, Miller.
Thanks.
Oh, Nightwing is getting popcorn.
Oh, nice.
Yay. I don't know what that is, but...
Oh, God, that sounds great, though.
Popcorn, yeah. Right?
Well, not good in between songs.
Not in between songs, because then you're like... All right. Hope you enjoy this one. This just reaches into my soul. Why should I feel discouraged? Why should the shadows come? Hey, Maureen Washington, if you're listening, this is for you. Why should my heart feel lonely and long for heaven and home when Jesus is my portion? Because I'm happy. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, that was a good song.
Gosh, you knew I needed that, eh?
Aw. Yeah. Sometimes, you know, these songs just reach your soul, and it's just so pretty and pleasant and relaxing. I know when Miller and I were rehearsing Hallelujah, he said, I just feel this peace come over me. Right? Did you say that, Miller?
Yes, I did.
It was like, I just feel like this peace. And yeah, some of these songs just get you in your soul, you know? And that's why we're doing this, is not everybody who's sitting in the audience out there today, right now, are happy-go-lucky, kind of like feeling they won the lottery. There is a lot of people who need to hear a message. And I hope, if we make no money at all, I hope that we have reached some souls and have at least given you hope. So this is why we do this show. And I am always available if you ever want to contact me. I'm an ordained minister, and if you ever want to chat, you just send me a private message, and we could chat, and I'm always available. So that's what I want the message to be sent to you this evening with our performance.
You're amazing, Maria.
Okay, well, now we're going to do something that's just crazy. I love it. All right. So here we go, shall we? Now this particular song, this song is about your destiny, your soul's destiny, actually. Do you know where you're going after this life? Well, let me tell you, because there is another life. And I tell you that because when I was 6 years old, I died. I crossed over to the other side, and I saw the promised land. And if you ever want to hear that story, you just send me a message and I'll tell you the whole story, my brothers and sisters. So this song is about finding out what you want to do with your soul. It's not Papa Was a Rolling Stone, despite what you hear right now. That's just the intro. So it starts off like this.
Thank you.
ready to go. So you stoop on down, buckle up your shoes, and you move on down to the Jordan stream, and then you shout, hallelujah, I've done my duty, I've got my traveling shoes, I got my traveling shoes, oh, I got my traveling shoes, traveling, 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 traveling shoes, woo, traveling, 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 traveling shoes, woo, I'm gonna move on down to the Jordan stream, I'm gonna shout hallelujah, I got my traveling shoes, I got my traveling shoes, I got my traveling shoes. Yeah.
Maria Manna, everybody. Give it up.
Aw, thank you.
Killer. That is so good.
We need an applause
so
button.
Psh. So good.
Real Monty Python.
Yeah. Tom, do we have an applause button?
No. I want to hear in the chat who thinks the applause button's actually super corny and who actually thinks that would be a really great idea.
Well, once.
We'll take a vote.
It'd be funny.
It would be funny once. Okay. And if there's an applause button, then there also has to be like a...
boo button?
Yeah, you got what I was thinking. Or no boo, because it's only yes, let's just be great. I like that, no boo button. Okay.
Maureen Washington is with us tonight. Yay, Maureen.
Maureen, we love you.
Yeah, Maureen, I don't know if you know this, but we kind of dedicated His Eyes on the Sparrow for you. So I don't know if she's still around, but I mean, not. You know, okay, so that song was about your destiny, the destiny of your soul, right? So here's a song that, you know, it's not the greatest song with the money notes and... it doesn't have, big, huge arpeggios. And this is a song about your brother. And this song means so much to me. And I'd like to dedicate this. Oh, God.
You got this, babe.
To my sisters, Daniela, Patty, Barbara. Woo!
Woo! Minute. You're allowed to take a minute, honey. Take your time.
We all know somebody who needs you. So when you are faced with dealing with someone who really needs you, just think how much they wish that the situation would have been reversed. So just open up your heart and help whoever actually puts out their hand and asks for your help. He ain't heavy, he's my brother.
Sure.
We sure are. Walking down the street and then there's somebody there who's asking for money. It doesn't matter what they're gonna do with that money. It's none of your business. Do you want to give? Do you want to split your sandwich? Do you want to give them a ride? It doesn't matter what they do with what you give. You see, because God watches the transaction between you and your brother. And that's what's important. Not you judging what that person's gonna do. So next time you are walking down the street and you see someone that just puts out their hand, don't judge. If you've got it to give, give it. If not, just give a blessing. Because you know what? Most people on the street, when you give them a blessing, they say thank you and God bless you too. Because we're all brothers and sisters on this land. So help each other, will you? Help each other. He's my brother. Thank you. Beautiful. Beautiful musicians. I think the janitor is sniffling over there. Oh, man. But it's true, though, right? I mean, let's help each other. People are having such a tough time. Let's just help each other. If you're healthy, you know what? This morning I got up and I said, you know what? I can hear, I can see, I can taste, I can smell. I can walk, I can lift things, I can turn my head, I can laugh, I can cry. And I think I'm luckier than a lot of people in this world, because everything, I can do all these things. And just being grateful like that, it just kind of brings all this energy in your body, this positive serotonin. Think about that when you get up in the morning. Just be thankful for one or two things. It's so good for the soul. All right. I think we are done with the gospel portion. I'm going to do one more jazz tune. And this is such a favorite with a lot of jazz vocalists. I hope I can do as well as they do. It's called The Man I Love. And I can't even dedicate it to my husband because I already have him. This is somebody hoping that the man they love comes along, or a man comes along that they can love. Someday he'll come along, the man I love, and he'll be big and strong, the man I love. And when he comes my way, I'll do my best to make him stay. He'll look at me and smile, I'll understand, and in a little while he'll take my hand. And though it seems absurd, I know we both won't say a word. Maybe I shall meet him Sunday, maybe Monday, maybe not. Still I'm sure to meet him Sunday, maybe Tuesday will be my good news day. He'll build a little home just meant for two, from which I'll never roam. Who would you? And though all else above, I'm waiting for the man I love.
Go. day he'll come along, the man I love, and he'll be big and strong, the man I love. And when he comes my way, I'll do my best to make him stay. He'll look at me and smile, I'll understand, and in a little while he'll take my hand. And though it seems absurd, I know we both
gentlemen, we've come to the end of our evening. I want to call back up our guest, Milner Mason. Let's give him a round of applause. And I want to introduce the band. We've got Ashley Way on piano. And we've got Phil Albert on bass. And Sherry Clayton on drums. We've got Tom in the back working the sound and cameras and lights and everything else. Ladies and gentlemen, remember, we do this for donations. I hope you donate a little something. I hope you take the messages that we delivered today to heart. And if you need to call, you need to talk, just get a hold of me. Yeah. Why don't you pick up your mic? Say woman or girl.
The man I love.
You go.
I'm waiting for the woman I love.
Oh, I'm waiting for the man I love.
Go.
I'm waiting for the woman I love.
I'm waiting for
the woman I love.
Gentlemen, may God bless each and every one of you. I hope you have a great evening, and I look forward to the next time we could be together. Thank you so much, and thank you to the band. Thank you.